Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. I hope you are doing well and staying safe at home. So today we are going to prepare wheat chapati. It's one of the famous household breads eaten in most part of the country in India. So for that we need 200 grams of wheat flour, 6 tablespoons of safflower oil, 1 tablespoon of salt and 100 ml of water. We need to prepare the dough first. For that we need to mix the flour with a little bit of water and try to knead it. It takes a while to mix everything well. You can gradually add some water and knead the dough. So it takes some time to prepare the dough, more than like a minute, more than 2 minutes. And you can gradually add water and knead the dough so that it will get a perfect dough. And it takes a while to prepare the dough and requires some practice. So talking about chapati, it's a Indian bread which is eaten in most of the Indian households and in the morning or in the afternoon or at night. So and people like even the richest person and even the poorest person of India eat chapati every day. So when the dough is prepared, you can see it is ready. Now here comes the preparation of chapati. For that we need a plain roll and a base. So here we need to prepare small round balls of the dough. Take a small round and flatten it using a pin roll. You can add some dry flour and a little bit of oil to it so that you can make a triangle here. Okay. This is how we make chapati at home. So you need to just flatten all the sides of the triangle and try to make it circular. So you can see circular shape here. So talking about chapati, it's eaten most of the parts in North India, and you can also see some people eating in South India also, but most of the people eat rice instead of wheat. But still it's one of the famous Indian breads. So you can see the round shape here of the chapati, circular shape. After that you can place it on a preheated tawa or pan and apply some oil to it, a safflower oil or any kind of oil you are using. Safflower is good for health, so we eat safflower oil at home. So apply oil on both the sides. You'll see the chapati flipping on one side, and then after some while you can flip it and heat the other side as well. You can see the brown spots. So you can flip it again and heat the other side as well. Check if all the edges and everything is cooked well. And you can see the chapati is almost getting ready. You can have the chapati with sabzi or as a breakfast, or people just have it with chai or tea. So it's eaten in breakfast, dinner and also in the meals. So you can see how easy it is to prepare chapati, but it takes some time to prepare the dough and to roll it. And for many such recipes you can always visit my channel, the links in the description box. Thank you for watching, bye bye.